his nerves a bit. So Bob is wondering what I do. You look increasingly annoyed as well. Daniel, do you have another suggestion? Mr. Silly! That seems popular. So far though, I think Bob might be the most popular one. We'll do a cheer off in a minute. We've got you, what's your suggestion? Pole? To pole as in like just a pole, like the North Pole. That's an odd suggestion, isn't it? We've had Bob, Danny and Mr. Silly. At least those could have been names. You've just gone with the pole, which is something made of metal. We may as well call him Robot Leg. Pole, so, oh, well, now, obviously, Zach and Maisie have both got suggestions.
Des.
Des? Yeah. Why Des?
Just a great name.
Just a great name?
Freckly.
Freckly? Where did you get Freckly from? Oh, Diary of the Wimpy Kid, you've taken it from a book, that's good. So far we've got Mr. Silly, try and remind me, Mr. Silly, Bob, Paul, Danny, Fregley, Des. Any other suggestions? Potato Head, okay. That's gone down very well, I think Potato Head. Maybe Mr. Silly, Bob the Potato Head, I think might be...
Bad shorts.
Bad shorts. Oh well, then someone's thrown down the gauntlet there. I'm not sure that's a name, more of a description.
Dizzy.
Dizzy. That's nice. Dizzy Dez. Dizzy Dez, the potato head, Mr. Silly. That's nice. These are all lovely. We'll take one more, and then we'll decide our favourite.
Garbadon.
What does Garbadon mean? Can you explain to me what Garbadon is? A four-handed person. Hang on a second, put up all your hands. No, he's only got two. Why not? Where is that from something?
His legs.
His legs. Oh no, so you're thinking of his feet as extra hands. I like that very much. So Garbadon. Garbadon the potato head. So, if you have a favourite out of all of those, we might take some more in a minute because I'm going to bring Axe on and then I'll come back on and I'll chat to you all and we're going to have loads of fun today. It's going to be brilliant. So shout out what your favourite is. Right. I don't know why I thought that was going to work. I think it might be a tie between Bob and Potato Head.